The fairest flower of chivalry to bloom in all the land, and the noblest of all the knights of Charlemagne, was Roland, Roland, King Charles' sister son. Renowned through all the Frankish lands, for battles you have won. In council hear you, Ganelon, make plea to go to war, to aid the rebel Saracens against the rightful lords. Roland, Roland, you call this plan ill-made, but nonetheless, the Charlemagne agreed to send the maid. But Ganelon requests for you the post most perilous, and willingly do you accept his honor deems you must. Roland, Roland, the rearguard you command, with your loyal Oliver fight at your right hand. At the Battle of Roncevaux, your doom is now a nine, for the Saracen do hold the path, will not let you by. Roland, Roland, you know now you're betrayed, but in your heart is courage, and your voice is not dismayed. Face you now, grim battle, take your swords and raise them high. With honor we have lived our lives, with honor we shall die. Roland, Roland, sound your mighty horn, and try to call the men back that brought out just yestermorn. The king has heard you from afar, but Ganelon says nay. Tis only I, young Roland, out hunting on this day. Roland, Roland, sound your horn again. Meanwhile the battle rages in the valley and the glen. Again the king has heard it call, again the traitor lies, and none will come to aid you for your peril he denies. Roland, Roland, sound your final blast, as one by one your men at arms are fighting in the pass. And last of all is Oliver, by swordsmen overthrown, and you of all the Frankish knights must stand alone. Roland, Roland, oh black day you died, your foemen ringed about you and your sword beneath your side. They find you on a hilltop with your face turned to the foe, and never has there been a day of such great woe. Roland, Roland, your name will live in song, whenever brave men take up arms to right and grieve strong, the fairest flower of chivalry to bloom in all the land, and the noblest of all the knights of Charlemagne. Roland, Roland, the rear guard you command, with your loyal Oliver fight at your right hand. At the Battle of Roncevaux, your doom is now a nine, for the Saracen do hold the path,